First, we learned about ecological surveys and how balance in an ecosystem helps all the plants grow and thrive.
Our claim was that invasive species stop the ecosystem from working properly.
Okay, I am so glad you're here. We have a real sticky situation over here at the Brightwater Treatment Plant. Apparently, some foreign invasive plants are destroying the balance of this healthy ecosystem right here on this site.
We're gonna need water, that's for sure.
Well, Avengers, I'm happy to say we have reached the ecological surveyor site where the enemy lurks.
Who are they?
The enemies are invasive buttercup and the evil, awful canary reedgrass.
Where are the enemies?
Well, they've recently been sighted along the orange line.
Well, we sure know what to replace them with.
What are those?
These plants that
And they are natives, right? Native plants will restore the balance of the ecosystem.
Oh, that's a big one.
Thank you, Avengers. I told you this was a bad site. Thanks again, Avengers. That was a close one. But I'd like to tell you we're all done, but I cannot do it. There's an even worse evil invader right over there. It's called canary reedgrass.
Doesn't look too bad. I can get it.
All right. I don't know.
Wait, I read somewhere. You have to do it one by one and by the roots. Come on, let's all do it.
Thanks, guys. You're the best.
After removing invasive species, we planted native species to help balance the ecosystem. Planted our native plants at 47.79397 latitude and -122.13904 longitude because it had 28% soil moisture and the soil texture was dark and clumpy.
Through this ecological survey, we learned that invasive species can throw off the balance of the ecosystem by taking up resources and nutrients that native plants need.